While Donald Trump is releasing NFT collections, I'm releasing a Christmas album.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silverware that glow.